The water in my water softener is brown. I can't stand it.
I totally understand. You got the water softener to clear up the water, not make it worse.
And it isn't, trust, because the water is normal when I use the bypass valve to get hard water from the city.
Solar crystal salt can leave a brown ring, instead of a white salty ledge, around the brine tank.
What is the brown stuff then? If I wanted brown water, I'd use well water.
Solar crystal salt may be cheap, but it often has silt in it.
I don't get it. If the water isn't brown, it's bad because the injectors keep clogging up.
If the injectors are getting clogged too, it might be sulfate-reducing bacteria problems. That is especially true if you have sulfur in the water.
Great, now I need antibiotics for my water softener. How do I get a prescription?
You can kill them by sterilizing the unit. You could do that with hydrogen peroxide, ozone or chlorine.
Bleach and sunlight, the two standbys of healthy house cleaning.
UV won't kill sulfur-reducing bacteria, also called SRB. Then again, you could just get a new unit if you can't stand to clean the whole thing.
How do I clean the tank without taking it apart?
A quick first step is to put a cup of chlorine in the tank before regenerating it.
And I'll need to run it a few times, so my drinking water doesn't taste or smell like dirty water after a load of laundry. Any other ideas?
Switch to Morton, or another brand of pellets for the water softener.
Morton makes table salt.
They make pellets for water softeners too.
Are they worth their weight in salt?
If it gets your water clear again, yes.